Everyone's talking about the undead, the living bones that attack us. Many in Megara whisper rumors, but I know the truth. I know where they come from. I crept out one night just before dawn and followed quietly. There is a ruined city built by the Mycenaeans long ago that we call Old Eleusis. It was there they went. There I followed them and watched them pour into the old stone gates.
Old Eleusis. That reminds me of an old myth they tell of the ruins. They say it was ruled by three princes. But in their hubris, they offended the god Apollo. He cursed them never to enter Hades, but to walk Old Eleusis as restless undead.
Thank you. It was a fierce battle. Beasts and men, you understand. Then a giant cyclops, growling and bellowing, came and smashed the bridge. We are working hard, but it'll be days yet before the road to Athens is clear.
Your inventory is full. You can't carry any more.
Welcome, welcome!
A fine warrior like yourself, I'm sure I've got just what you're looking for. Farewell!
You can't carry any more.
Hello there! Come again!
Yeah.
Your inventory is full. You can't hold any more.
Come again!
So the skeletons will trouble us no more? You have done a great service to Megara, warrior.
You have put an end to a great evil. May the gods reward you.